So today we're here at the James International compound at Kleintown, where we have been able to serve 200 families, and the family comprised of an average of 5 people, and we've been able to provide support for people coming from Yabundu Culvert, from Camp Nostrain, and also from Racecourse community within these areas. And we've been able to provide support. We provided the sushi rice, which actually came from the partnership to serve humanity, comprising of Sushi Foundation, Haley International Relief Foundation, Caritas Freetown, and Lani Foundation. And also we got some, we provided them with money, 100,000 leones each, for them to have condiments, which was provided by CRS. And we also provided baby formula and milk for children, you know, who are within under 5 ages, and so that we'll be able to support the children. I actually lost my voice, I'm sorry, but because of the number of the crowd that we've been dealing with, and we've been walking under the rain, you know, it's been a very rainy day, but we were able to serve the people. Even though it was a very difficult process, we always are very happy that we're able to support these people and serve these people, because our aim is to be able to bring smile to those people who have suffered so much, who needs help.